if we can give them coffee, if we can put a ball pit in the kids ministry, if I can build five stories and this could be like, they don't need to leave the church. If they have everything they need here, let's build a mall here. Let's do this, do that. And it's just become about convenience. Right. So we've gone to this point where we'll get them in, but then what do we do with them?
Yeah.
And so now we have a bunch of people who don't know the word.